A question by Ellis Parker Butler. Whene'er I feed the barnyard folk, my gentle soul is vexed. My sensibilities are torn and I am sore perplexed. The rooster so politely stands while waiting for his food, but when I feed him, what a change. He then is rough and rude. He crowds his gentle wives aside or pecks them on the head. Sometimes I think it would be best if he were never fed. And so I often stand for hours deciding which is right, to impolitely have enough, or starve and be polite.